My name's Annette Nicholson. I used to be a dancer with the Birmingham Ballet, a soloist. And when I left, I set up my own ballet school here in Birmingham. And I thought it'd be great if the kids could be part of this flash mob with the company. It's great to keep that connection, and they're really excited about it. And I think it's a great way to keep them all involved with the ballet world here. It gives opportunities for people to do things that they never thought of. It really broadens everything. So I think it's lovely to have that relationship for dance schools and the company.
It's kind of scarce to find something to involve yourself in. You can always try and find a dance school, but then to go on from that and to find different opportunities to perform and stuff, unless you're a dance school or doing many performances, there aren't really many chances you can do stuff like that. And it's always important because then it shows the children that there is definitely somewhere you can go from it. It's not just a little hobby, you can make yourself a career and a profession out of it.
Any chance you can to work with professionals, that's like just the way they behave and everything, that's going to rub off on you. It's like the finishing touch to a graduate year, being able to work with the company.
I think it will really obviously involve everybody, and someone might see it and think, oh, I really want to dance, and that's a really great way of getting dancing out there, because there's a lot of people who probably have never tried it, and this could really get them involved and want to start dancing.
I have done ballet for many years. I'm a ballet teacher and a dancer, and I thought it would be something nice to do also in England, since everything I've done, I've done it in Greece, so it would be a big change.
I think it's something that shows amateur dance to the public, combined with professional dance. It takes people by surprise if you're lucky, and if you're very lucky, the public join in, which is good.
Thank you. really happy and I wasn't scared.
I used to dance, but I don't think I've ever been that close to a professional ballerina before. It was so exciting to be part of an amazing event here in the Bullring.